Patrick Reed, wedge in hand with a makeable opportunity, John.
Well, I would say that if he's playing better the last few holes, that he'd do that. Well, there you go. That's how he turned things around.
Look how excited he is.
I thought that was a risky play.